is opening a can without a tab. Well, the tab's there, technically, but it's broken. Like, it's useless. So today I'm gonna try to open it with a wrench. See, the tab's gone now. Alright, wrench. This is how you open a can with a wrench.
If you don't destroy the can, because we need it for nothing.
Oh!
Good job.
What a wicked way, dude. I got a wrench in it now, but...
How's it taste?
Looks like it pissed my pants, but yeah, it's pretty wrenchy tasting, dude. It's wrenching! And that's how you open a can of Pepsi with,
Look, it's Tim and Jason on PS3.
Yeah, cool.
Look, cool, my face is on the TV.
On the TV, dude. Anyway, thank you. That's my segment called opening a can with a wrench. Try it at home. It's a safe procedure and everything. Make sure you just follow 5 rules of safety. I don't know. Peace, dude.